tend to people's teeth.
Fascinating. And is that considered a dangerous profession?
No. Although, one boy, Robbie Fenwick, did bite my father once. He needed 10 stitches.
Ah, Miss Weasley, come in, come in.
Look at her eyes. They've been fighting again, her and Dean. Sorry, I'm not usually lit.
No matter. Just in time for dessert. That is, if Belby's left you any.